and he started off playing cello, and he also played piano. He played piano in theaters in Brazil. So kind of a takeoff from, you know, the sort of like background music, playing jazz in movie houses. These pieces that I'm playing were highly influenced by French music. He eventually went to Paris in 1922 and was heavily influenced by Parisian composers, even though these pieces were composed before that in 1918. They have some Brazilian flair to it, but it also has a lot of mystical sounds going on.